Tonight on Sydney Soapbox, we're asking the question, are budget airlines worth the risk?
Let us know your views on Facebook, Twitter or email. Here's a sample from Kingsford Smith Airport.
So no one got hurt, right? Only financially. So I think most people would say yes.
Like, if you're someone that can't afford the dear flights, then you've got to go the cheaper option, obviously, so, yeah.
Definitely not. I would never go with a budget. Not that budget, anyway.
In Europe, I have, yes. And in that case, it's usually fine.
No, because I don't like flying. So I'd much prefer to go with something else.
Oh, I think there's still a merit for the budget airline. It keeps the cost down.
I think you get what you pay for. If you want to risk going with a budget airline, sadly, it's a bit like anything. If you get away with it, that's great. And if not, well, perhaps you wouldn't do that again.